bad, Barbara. Let me bring Raven back in. Come on, Raven!
Yo!
I think she's got a shot. I think Barbara might have you. She's got 4 out of 5.
Wow, that's pretty good.
Yep.
Let's see how I do.
Number one, Rachel Ray and her husband are safe after a fire destroyed their home in upstate New York. According to her Food Network series, how long are her meals?
30 minutes or less.
Well, it's 30-minute meals, but yes.
Well, whatever.
I'll give that to you. Number two, Antonio Banderas celebrated his 60th birthday this week and announced that he's in quarantine recovering from the virus. Mm. What animated movie from 2011 that is part of the Shrek franchise did Banderas voice the title actor that is a cat?
He's Puss, right? Puss in Boots? Is it?
Yes.
Right.
That is correct.
Right.
Number three, the top three fictional TV towns of all time were named. Number three, Pawnee, Indiana from Parks and Rec. Number two, Twin Peaks, Washington from Twin Peaks. And number one was Stars Hollow, Connecticut from what TV show?
Is that Gilmore Girls?
Gilmore Girls is right.
That's a fake list, man. Everybody knows it would be Scranton.
Okay. Number four, Zac Efron. I actually agree with you on that.
Yeah, 100%. Come on.
Number four, Zac Efron will star in 3 Men and a Baby remake. The original came out in 1987 and starred Tom Selleck, Steve Guttenberg, and what actor?
Oh, God, you went with the who was the third guy? Robin Williams?
Nope, Ted Danson.
Oh, Ted Danson.
You need this last one to
great
tie.
Movie, too. Great movie.
Yep. Number five, it all comes down to this. Harry Styles' song Watermelon Sugar is the top of the Billboard Hot 100 chart, making it his first number one. What boy band was Harry Styles a member of?
One Direction. Mm. Those guys are all really talented. I never give them the credit they deserve.
Yeah, Barbara, that means you tied with four. It does get you your own Ann on Raven t-shirt.
Sweet shirt.